jump on the log. I'm gonna climb up this wall and then we'll try to make you climb up this wall. Right. See that flat wall there? I think it can do it.
Oh, it did it. When you go down, you just go down. Because it will stop. It will stop. Yeah, it's fully locked, so it doesn't turn real far.
I made it.
Thing's pretty neat, huh?
See
how it's like the Bronco in high gear? It kind of just breaks the. It's neat, isn't it? It just climbs shit. The way it's weighted, it's amazing. It's an amazing way. It really is. It's cool, huh? Warren. I'm floored about that. I got that one right there.
Perfect.
Feel like a pro rock basher out of the whip and no problem. She has to get the hang of it before I get mine. I started off with the slowest one. I figured I'd start her off with the slowest one, which is this one.
That was just out of there.
It actually has a little more poop than your Bronco, not much.
I feel this relationship where there's all these guys with radio controlled airplanes to land on the ground.
Oh, dude, I want to get one. Hot too.
Standing there, it's got a 6-8 foot wingspan. Yeah,
5, 6, 7 hundred.
The guy's watch. The guy's control is a commercial airline pilot for 30 years. He did fine taking off and going away. As soon as